It's 1930, and women are going to be beautiful even if it takes factory methods. She isn't riding to the hounds, but to get rid of pounds. And here's a demonstration of how to become a beautiful xylophone. Newest twist in mechanical means toward beauty is this torture chamber. She'll have new figure, all right. All angles. Wonder if this was the inspiration of that novel, Farewell to Arms. Wouldn't this be wonderful today for help in getting out of bed the morning after? From looks of this, if you weren't born beautiful, in 1930 you were tortured for it.